If you want to attach and send large files like video files in Gmail, which is above the Gmail file size limit, that is 25 MB, then what you have to do is, at first you have to attach the file to your Google Drive application and then send the link of the file with Gmail application. For example, I will open Google Drive, then I will tap on this plus icon here, upload, and then I will select the video that I want to share. So right now what is happening is my video file is being uploaded to the Google Drive. So once the video file finishes uploading to the Google Drive application, then you will open Gmail app, then you will compose, and then you will enter the email address of the person with whom you want to share the video file. Then you can just write subject, then compose a mail. After that, tap on this attach icon here, and here what you have to do is you have to select this option, insert from drive. You have to go to my drive, and from here you can select that video file which you want to send. So let this be the video file, so I will select it and then select. After that, I will tap on this send icon here and then okay. Now here you have two sharing options. The first one is, recipient of this email can either view the email, can comment on the email, or can edit. So you have three options. If you want the receiver to only view the files, you can select view. If you want the receiver to comment on the file, you can select can comment. If you want the receiver to edit the file, you can select this option, can edit. So let me select can view only. It's up to you. And for this one, recipient must have a Google account. So this is one option. The second one is send without sharing. So if you select this option, send without sharing, what happens is when the receiver will receive the file and when they want to view the file, they will have to ask permission from you. But when you select this option, the first one, then the recipient will not have to ask permission for you to view the file. So it's up to you if you want to select this first option or the second option, and then send. So after that, what happens? The link of the video file which is present in the Google Drive will be shared with the person with whom you want to share.